Thanks for the help back there.
Hello. Hello. Anyone is on the Hello? Hello? Someone please respond. This is Security Officer Cash. We are in the mansion and have encountered... Do you copy? Over. What's wrong with this thing? Hello? Anyone there? Hello? Hello? If anyone is on this channel, please respond.
Going after the note yourself, eh, Bats? Good luck. I've got a crew working over the doctor as I speak. They'll squeeze the formula out of her soon enough. Not to mention the army of clowns ripping this place apart. One way or another, the formula will be mine. Why don't you just give up? Go on, roll over and die for once. Be your best friend.
Said that 10 minutes ago.
You can be the one to tell him. I'm not gonna.
It'll be open any second. Damn it!
You're an idiot. Joker's not gonna be happy, and you know what that means.
Quiet! Just shut up! I'm trying!
Joker.
Joker's thugs were trying to get into that office.
It looks like they couldn't get through the main door. Got to find a different way in. Someone has already got to the safe. The only question now is, who opened it? No sign of forced entry. Whoever opened it knew the combination. Let's see.
Good. Dr. Young got to her notes before Joker. She's taken them to hide somewhere. I need to follow her and find out where she put them. I'm on Dr. Young's trail. I've had to calibrate the scanner to only show recent prints. If I follow these, I will find her or the notes.
I hope it works. Just so you know, the GCPD found one of Joker's bombs downtown. It was full of marzipan and kittens.
As I thought, it's just a twisted diversion. The real action's on ARKHAM.
Were a respected doctor, a brilliant mind, Now just another resident in Arkham.
Can I have a drink? A strong one? This kind of question bores me.
I'm afraid not.
Interesting choice of words, Doctor. Tell me, what are you afraid of?
Anyone alive. So what? We just wait here?
Brought someone in to deal with it.
They should have.
It's the bat!
Arkham Library. History is so important. You can have a death here, a murder there. It's enough to drive anyone crazy.
Thank you.
the party so soon? What about the other guests? They'll just die if you don't come and save the day. Reading the last page first? Shame on you! Well, here's the punchline. 2 minutes, and the giggle gas goes boom. Permanently cheering up those miserable doctors. Tick tock, tick tock.
Thank you, Batman. Are they all gone?
Yes, you're safe. What happened?
It all happened so fast. Some patients broke in, began tearing up the place, like they were looking for something. Bill here fought back, but there were too many. They took Dr. Young. She rushed in here, and they followed.
I'm sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone. I heard a voice on one of the radios. It sounded like they were being told to meet in the warden's office.
So, Dr. Young was trying to hide her research notes on the formula when she was caught. Where did you hide them?
I found Dr. Young's formula.
Great. So does that mean you've stopped Joker?
It's never this simple with him.
What's that you got there, Bats? No, not the formula! What am I going to do? Who can help me now? What's that? How about our old friend Zaz? I did bump into him on the way back from the gardens, when no doubt he was acting out some twisted fantasy. Maybe we could get her talking. I think he probably can. Great plan, Bats!
Insisted on sitting through that movie again, Bruce. Come on, we'll be late for Alfred.
I'm sorry, Daddy.
Go easy on Tom. He loved it so. Alfred will wait. Keep up, Bruce.
Where are you taking us?
We can cut through here.
But it's starting to rain. Bruce is tired. Can't we just wait for him here?
Come on, keep up. We're nearly there.
Hold it there!
Oh, God!
Please, there's no need for this.
Stay where you are. I'll shoot.
I'll give you whatever you want.
Daddy! Tom! Oh, God! Oh, God, Tom!
Be quiet, lady. Just shut up.
Come on, kid, this way. Take a seat in my office.
Is he okay?
He'll be fine. Kid like that, with all that money, he'll be just fine.
Shut up, now. He's 8 years old and all alone. Money won't fix that.
Whatever you say, Gordon. His butler's on his way to pick him up. You hear that? He's got a butler.
I'm sorry about that. I just need to ask you some questions. Can I get you anything? You okay? I know you don't feel like answering me, but it's the only way to catch who did this.
Why did you do it, officer? Why?
I don't know. It's this city. There's something wrong. And listen, son. Call me Jim.
Thank you.
is under my control.
You try and get past me, Babson, I will fry you!
are. I've been waiting for you, listening to Zaz make the good doctor scream while you played around in Scarecrow's world. How was it this time? Learn anything about yourself? Oh, tell me. Pull up a seat. Talk to me. I'm all ears. Actually, that reminds me. I could have sworn I heard Zaz cutting her ears off. Certainly sounded like it.
Stay where you are, Batman.
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please, somebody help me!
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood. I know you're still out there. Won't be long, and you'll hear her final song.
Zaz, what are you talking about? Just kill her. She's useless to me now.
Kill her, the bat will get me.
No, you're not scared of us.
You monster! You evil, evil, evil monster!
He's not going anywhere. You can stop now.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
I saw Bane.
I know. Joker threatened me. I wanted to stop the experiment. I tried to give him his money back.
Joker doesn't take no for an answer.
He wants an army, a horrible twisted force to destroy Gotham, but he couldn't do it without the formula. I hid it, but...
So now he has Venom and your formula.
God, he has gallons of the stuff. There's a lab, hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key codes for the entire island are in the warden's safe.
What else is Joker planning?
How should I know? You think anything he says makes sense? I think he's insane. Oh my God!
Get out of the way!
Poor Dr. Young. Still, you know how Mr. J hates a squealer. Talking about squealers.
Somebody help me!
That old loony actually thinks he runs this place. Talk about crazy! Well, bad places to go! Get a point! If he gets up, knock him down, but not too rough. Mr. J needs him at the park.
Don't let him hit you!
Young is dead. Have you figured out a way past these security gates? Before she died, she told me there's a production plant hidden somewhere in the gardens.
The Wayne Tech security protocols seem to be hack-proof. Lucius did a good job. It's a two-part biometric sequence, apparently generated by the Warden, using a code sequencer.
And destroyed by Joker in the safe explosion. Harley Quinn has the Warden, and he's the only chance we have to get past these gates.
Okay, good luck.
Bah! Another one of the easy ones. Don't feel too proud, Batman. You have given in and taken my map. I hope it proves useful.
That, right?
Yeah, you know where to find me. Later.
Idiot.
Yeah, Joker sends his girlfriend down and tells us to guard the tunnel. We guard the tunnel. Joker tells us to kill the bat. We kill the bat.
Joker told me to kill my sister once.
Did you do it?
Hell yeah! Never liked her anyway.
You're cold, man. Funny thing, he said the same to me. I told him I ain't even have a sister. He just kept telling me to do it. So I got in my car and ran over the first bitch I saw. Joker seemed happy.
Ha ha. He's a barrel of that. I never missed him, you know? I mean, don't get me wrong, but he acts all crazy one minute, and then the next he's all quick.
Oh.
This is the warden. It is vital that everyone unload their sidearms immediately. I recommend unloading them into... I can't read this. Unloading them into your head.
Now, Doc, it's not gonna be so easy when I'm not soaked up.
You're always.
Suppose I am. Takes the edge off the day.
And
it's the bat!
Jeez!
only way I could have made that one easier to find is if I strapped it to the hood of that ludicrously ostentatious vehicle of yours.
In a bunch of flowers, Ivy.
They're in pain, crying for help!
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save you.
Ivy? Gee, you look like crap. Maybe I can sneak you some shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah? Well, I really don't have time for this.
Please let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please!
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
That feels so much better.
She's a good kid.
I could watch those two all day. What a riot. And speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I cooked up just for you.
Cut me. He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We are trapped in here.
There's always a way out. Always. You stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands now, can we?
Call someone who has failed to solve three quarters of my riddles. A Batman.
Between us.